doesn't notice me at all. I've been trying to attract him for as long as I recall. Is that such a crime? Can't take this sorrow, this feeling of despair. The pain, the loneliness is more than I can bear. Why was I shackled by his one-way love affair? It seems I've been wasting all my time. I know a dozen men or more who would come knocking at my door. Each one would marry me for sure if I would let him. But I set myself apart for the man who stole my heart. I have loved him from the start. I can't forget him. Lying in his arms forever, that's where I should be. Crying out for joy instead of crying endlessly. And now he has a lover, and that lover should be me. Well, if I can't have him, nor will she.